All right, to build your pizza, put plenty of ball bearings on here. And this is semolina flour. You can also use cornmeal. But put plenty of that on there. That's going to help that pizza to slide off. See over here? Here's our skin. Pizza skin. On there. Like that there. Put whatever kind of toppings you'd like. Here's a little EVOO. Here's some tomatoes. Just throw them on there. Mash them up. Who cares? Put them on there. Alright. Now you got some toppings. A little bell pepper. These are some of JB's favorite toppings. So you put whatever you want on there. There's some mozzarella going on top. Alright. Our oven's all ready. We probably had around 650. Something like that. Now hopefully this pizza's gonna move. Yeah, see how it's moving on that peel? We're going to put it up in the oven right now. Hopefully I can do it good for you people. There we go. Good one. Now up here on the top side, I got two perforated pans sitting on top of some parchment type paper. And what we're going to do with that is use those pans to cool the pizza. You do want to use a perforated pan to cool it with. And the paper helps get the moisture out from underneath the pizza, so you've got a crispy crust, boy. And look over there at that pineapple upside down cake. Well, we're going to tear that ass up in a little. Alright, boy. One pizza. Ready to come out of there. Like that. Shut your oven back down. There you go. Pizza. How did the crust look on the bottom? Looks done. How about that?
For my pizza sauce, all I did was went to the store, bought some Hunt's tomato sauce, put some oregano, Italian spices, basil, whatever, pepper, salt. It's basic, it's quick, it's simple. JB wanted me to get some footage of me making a pizza, but I forgot to record me doing it. Basically, it's a little bit too thin because I beat on the dough. I don't let it rest like he says to do, but that's how I like it, so whatever.
So for the cake, we gotta put the mix. Pineapple Supreme, Duncan Hines. Open up your non-union song, bitch. Cake mix. Shut up, oven. It's telling me that it's ready to cook. 1 1/3 cups of water. 3 eggs. 1, 3. Now, say to whoop this on low. Alright, this moistened. Now put it on medium for 2 minutes. We're gonna do that. Hot. Alright, so we got the recommended amount of butter. Real butter. I wouldn't lie to you. Butter. A half a cup, I believe, is what it called for. Just follow the directions on the package. And it said to firmly pack the brown sugar. I don't know why, because now you got to sprinkle it everywhere. Good Lord.
Not rocket science,
boy. No, it ain't rocket science. I don't know why they decided they needed to. Never mind. Sprinkle it. My butt. It looks sprinkled to me. I think I'm gonna sprinkle in some moat. And lick my fingers too. Yum. Alright. So now I say to arrange the pineapple slices on the cake bottom. Like this and that and what have you. So we're gonna do all that. Like that there. Now you get something to scrape that out of there with. So, stand by for a second. Alright, so they say to bake it in the oven, so that's what we're gonna do.